The semi-finalists for the Best for Children category are You First by Carrie Ann Retta of Salem, Oregon, Spooky the Pumpkin King by Nick Gustafson of Forest Grove, Oregon, The Fear of Death by Anne of Tempe, Arizona, Witch Bear by Anne of Tempe, Arizona, For Spookum by Annie of Tempe, Arizona. The judges have decided that third place goes to Annie for her piece Witch Bear. The second place winner is Nick Gustafson for his piece Spooky the Pumpkin King. The Best for Children category first place winner is Carrie Ann Retta for her work You First.